Released in 2010, The Crazies is a remake of George A. Romero's classic science fiction horror film of the same name. It takes place in a fictional Iowa town called Ogden Marsh, located miles east of Cedar Rapids. Many of the scenes, however, were filmed in Lenox, Iowa and Cordele, Georgia. On Sunday, February 20th, 2022, we drove down to Lenox to photograph and film some of the scenes featured in the movie. Our first stop was at the Iowa State Savings Bank on the corner of East Ohio Street and North Main Street. In the movie, this building was used as the Pierce County Sheriff Department station. Off to our right was the town's main business strip, which can be seen when Sheriff Dutton runs out of the station to try and get a cell signal. Next, we drove two blocks south to the Ritchie Funeral Home, which was renamed Finley Funeral Home for the film. It is located on the corner of South Main Street and West Illinois Street. After locating the Lenox Community School's baseball field, I photographed a few different angles that were covered in the movie. For the final stop of the day, we passed by Judy's Family Medical Clinic on East Temple Street, which is now your typical run-of-the-mill small-town home.